Katy Mann is here. International Bath Day.
International Bath Day, yes. June 14th.
I didn't get you anything.
Celebrate
I'm sorry.
The bath. That's okay.
Celebrate the bath.
I got you some
you
cool
have
stuff.
No choice. I've seen some pictures on social media of you and your kids doing exactly that.
Exactly that. Not in the bath necessarily.
No
bath pictures on social media. But also, I remember when I first had kids, like water tables were such a big thing.
Sure, right.
And everybody's like, "What's the best deal? I'm getting a water table." And people are like, "Your bathtub."
Exactly. So, the designated place
really
for
have,
things
like,
to get
a water out. Table. Play date in your bathtub, but you can do this with your own kids.
Okay.
So this is the submarine from Yukidoo.
It's a yellow submarine.
This is our favorite toy in our house. This is the one we absolutely love. It goes underwater. You can stick it to anything, to the side. Oh, I'm going to make a big mess in here today. And the kids can control that.
Okay.
Isn't that cool? It's
submerged. That is cool.
They can spray. You can use this to help bathe them, wash
sure.
them off. But I know my kids always want to leave the water running, and this solves that problem.
Right.
Isn't
that
awesome?
That's a fantastic. Yes, exactly.
So I love that.
They can
and then, I know, look at that. Can you imagine?
Then you get that hard to reach undercarriage.
You want to take this into the bath with you, don't you?
Nobody at home right now wants to picture
for you.
That.
Oh, my gosh. All right. And then next up, we have these cute, cuddly friends from Soap Socks.
Okay.
I love this one. This is a Disney character,
sure.
obviously. They have their own characters. They have other lovable characters. You put your fingers in there. They can cuddle with it during the day. But then they have this patented soap sock here. You put your soap in there.
Okay.
And then it just stays in there so it doesn't waste. Like, you know how it's
right.
always
oh,
the
yeah.
bottom. It goes all the way in there, and then this thing gets you just make
okay.
it into a lavish.
Nice.
So, one great thing in our house.
Maximum soap foamage from
yes,
Minnie Mouse.
Exactly.
All right.
And speaking of soap foamage, we have some bubbles in our little bubble bath.
That
so, this is the Haba Bubble Whisk. So, they can stir it up and make, you know, better
That's
bubbles.
Awesome.
Look, I mean, you're working on your hand-eye coordination. You're having a good time
yeah.
here. You know, like, you know, the bubbles always go flat after a while. But
exactly.
You can stir
well, you're going to save on the bubble bath, too.
To Haba.
So, yeah.
yeah. Also from Haba, we have Benny the Whale. He's a little rattle. Good for the little ones.
Sure.
You submerge him. I love that sound. And then you know,
yeah,
it's
exactly.
just interesting.
Go find it.
Adds
yeah.
some interest. So, like, you may not put all these toys in your bath at once, but little things
sure,
are in there.
Sure, right.
So we also have the Super Funs. They're tubes. I cannot.
We've got the links,
I can't
people.
Remember. Let's put that on there for you. This is from Educational Insights, and they can build these. And create these on the bath. They're going to stick with the suction cups there. They can make the wheel turn.
Okay. That's fun.
Yeah, so they'll build their own thing, see how it works, get the ball to go through, and then create new things
because
all along.
If you're trying to get them to clean themselves, they don't always do the best job. So if you can keep them entertained,
right.
and again, like hand-eye coordination, motor skills, things like that, keep them distracted in a good way, then you can get them legitimately clean.
Right, just scrub them while they're playing
right,
with
exactly,
that.
Exactly.
Also from Educational Insights is the basic bath blocks. So they're foam, they're going to float, little characters they can build. This is going to unlock their creativity. You don't have to get that. We've got lots of pieces here. They're going to fall out of the bath, right? So they can sit there, they're going to float, they can build them on the side of the tub, they can actually stick to the wall.
Yeah, I was
going to
say, get them a little
house.
Bit wet, you can build right there on the side.
A ton of fun just to get their imagination going and keep them busy. I mean, whenever my kids are in a really bad mood, I think it was my mother-in-law told me, like, if everything else fails, put them in the bath. And it works. I know. Like, they're screaming, they're crying. You put them in the bath,
and then
they just calm down. And if you have toys, you could get a lot of work done there, sitting, watching them, you know, doing your social media, whatever you need to do. And they're going to calm down. Another really cool thing that helps the hand-eye coordination, the matching, are the sail-away shapes from Learning Essentials.
Mm-hmm.
They're going to match them. They float, of
course.
Oh,
cool. Yeah.
And work on that hand-eye coordination and
learning. Get those nice, bold primary colors,
too. And then another one, the classic number fun ducks.
Sure.
So we've got our rubber duckies here. I love these because they're mold resistant, easy to wash.
Nice.
And some of these, if you read the directions, are dishwasher safe. So you can put them on the top rack. I mean, that's always a big problem with our bath toys is they get nasty. So
but then you
can do the numbers. You can teach them about odds and evens and just have a good time. And they come with this handy duty little bag that'll help them dry.
That is fantastic.
So that is from Learning Resources.
Do you have the issue where you can't, do your kids, do they love to take a bath? Or are they reluctant at first and then you can't get them out? Because mine was always like,
I
can't
get them.
No,
really. We've never had a problem with the bath in our house. And I think maybe because we've always had something in
there.
And like I said, we don't, this is not like here you go. I mean, then you can't find your kid. but one thing at a time.
You
know, this is actually always in our bath. Like you could do one. You could use submarine. We actually have a couple of products from them that we love. Mm-hmm. And this one is fun. Like I said, it solves the problem of my kids wanting to turn the water on all the time. It's just going to recycle everything
awesome.
In there.
So. IndyWithKids.com. They have an app.
We do have an app.
Download the app. IndyWithKids.com. Thank you, Katy. Appreciate
Thank you.
That. Amber?
Cool stuff. I need that one. I need that one. Very nice, Katy. Thank you. And I need that. Hey, coming up, sometimes the best gifts are the ones you make yourself. A crafting expert shows us some DIY projects for Father's Day when Indy Style returns.